So since we bonded with chickweed this month, as I say, I have it fresh. So today I'm just gonna make a seasoned rice with some lentils, and it's gonna have a bundle of chickweed in it. There's garlic, ginger, onion, some kale, and a few other things, right? But as I say, we're utilizing chickweed this month, so I'm gonna use it every which way I can. I feel like just adding some lemon and olive oil to this, and a few more things, hemp seeds and stuff, and turn it into tabbouleh, right?